Yo, what's poppin', y'all? We got a low quality ass stream today. Fucking low quality thing, you know? No mic, nothing, bro. Man's just landed. Are you in LA already? Yeah. That's why we have a shit quality stream, bro. I don't have my setup with me. I mean, hopefully y'all can still hear the beeps, okay? It's just I don't have a mic. So that's the only issue. But yeah, man's landed last night, man. And then couldn't find a spot to do the stream today. I don't even have a second monitor, so I don't even know how I'm gonna do this. Yeah, so I can't see nothing, so hopefully it works out well. But it's all good. It's all good though. Yeah, let's get it popping. Y'all actually tripping today. How are y'all gonna forget to remind me to play the sample? Come on, guys. Yo, that's so easy. Like, super simple. Alright. Yeah, depending how it goes this week, I might have to dumb down the sample even more, bro. Since we're going from time submitted, bro, yeah, first up, we got produced by Matt Ski. It's a cool flip still. It's a cool bounce to it. I think it would have been went way harder if he added like a kick at some point. Alright, next we got R&B Tyler. Tyler, man, yo, that one goes hard still. I like the vibe on that a lot. That old school R&B vibe, man, that shit fire. I fuck with that a lot, actually. Fire, man. Alright, next we got Man Like Night, bro. Let's get it. Okay, yeah, Night, man, that was fire. I really like that outro too. Really nice vibes, man. The outro crazy. And the balance in the middle section was dope too. Fuck with it. Alright, next, man, we got a man like AK going crazy, dog. I know he got some fire too. I know a man like AK got some fire. AK, you going crazy. Yeah, this one a crazy flip, man. I can't even cap. Man, like, AK really went crazy. He definitely went crazy on that. He definitely went mod, fam. AK going mod. Yeah, AK went super crazy on that. Damn. You know who we got next to? We got a man like that boy Vivid going crazy. Bear craziness going on. Yeah, man, like Vivid, man. You definitely went crazy on that, bro. Yeah, I like that flip, man. Man came through with the R&B vibes today, man. I rate it. Damn. Literally every beat has been like fire. Damn. Jeez, we got a man like Pete, bro. We got a man like Pete. Fire. Baseline going crazy on this joint. Baseline going mod, fam. I rate it. Super fire, though. Jeez. Man like Punani Pete, bro. Yo, how did you get that name again? Yo, it was a dare or some shit, bro? It must have been a dare, because no way you woke up one day like, you know what, bro? I'm running with the name Punani Pete today, fam. Well, who knows? Maybe you're just built different, fam, and you're like, yo, that's a sick name. All right, next we got a man like Ack. Yo, was not expecting this vibe from you, still. Definitely not. This shit goes, though. I want to know, fam, what made you go, like, yo, I gotta make this type of vibe today? Like, what made you want to switch up the vibe? I gotta know. Man said, act with the crack. Low-key, act with the crack, bro. Man said I was bumping Dua Lipa. Alright, man like C-Money, bro. A man like Untitled, actually. C-Money, man, this one actually crazy. I actually really like this one. You flipped this one crazy. Good job, fam. You actually flipped that crazy, fam. One of my favorite submissions from you ever, still. Alright, now, this is the hardest part. Like, yo, who wins? Like, who finna win? Who finna win, guys? Yo, I should just put all the names in a hat and then pick one. Damn. Alright, how do I narrow it down, though? Alright. We gotta make the big decision now, guys. Man like Vivid Sound said, I think that Vivid dude has the craziest vibes next to AK. Wow. Really? You think that, bro? That's amazing. Wow. I guess I gotta give him the win. Alright, yo, whoever cash apps me the most money, you win. Okay, that's a joke. I don't even have cash app. I'm Canadian. But anyways, back to this contest, bro. Who is winning this week, man? It's a tough decision, like every other week. I say this every week. Yeah, this week is a tough week. A lot of fire. Like, literally every submission was fire. All submissions were good. No misses. Actually, only one, two. Only, like, two misses today. Okay. The winner this week, bro. I picked this winner because, dope vibe. I like the transitions. Just ready to go. Like, placement ready. Everything is perfect about it. Like, I can listen to it. No vocals, too. I can listen to it with vocals. Everything. Congratulations. Congratulations, a man like Vivid, bro. Shout out Vivid one time. Congrats. Man finally caught a dub. Again. It was a super tough week, though. Really tough week. It's either I was gonna go either Vivid or AK. But I felt like Vivid was more creative than AK's. So I gave him the extra point. Alright, let me run it back for y'all. Yeah, this shit is ready to go.